Thank you all for joining us for this joyous occasion. Together we are gathered here to witness a truly special ceremony. The union of Lauren Ashley Palach and Mo Cherie Hamilton before the universe. Lauren and Mo, today we celebrate the power of your love and the strength of your bond. Before we begin, take a moment to look around, befriend the faces around us, knowing that we're all here to offer love, support, encouragement, as you embark on this incredible journey together. There are few greater joys in life than finding someone who we truly click. In that spirit, I'm now going to read a short reading on soulmates by the author Richard Bach. A soulmate is someone who has locks that fit our keys, the key fits our locks. When we feel safe enough to open those locks, our truest selves step out and we can be completely and honest with who we are. We can be love. For who we are and not for who we're pretending to be. Each unveils the best part of the other. No matter what else is going wrong around us, that one person, we're safe in their paradise. Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings, our sense of direction. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life. Mo and Lauren, may this ceremony provide you with the wonderful memories to look back on and treasure for the rest of your days. Lauren and Mo, as you stand here before the universe, realize that you're preparing to celebrate one of life's greatest gifts, the depths of which you've only begun to explore.
On this day, I take you, Mo, to be my wife. I take you to be my best friend, my accomplice, and my lifelong smoking buddy. I promise to love you loudly, softly, and without condition. I promise to love you through the peace and the pain. I promise to be the mirror that amplifies your light, because I will forever be your personal friend. I promise to grow and learn alongside you, constantly strive to be our best selves together.
Best friend. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven in touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true.
I promise to love you without condition. To laugh with you when you're happy. Support you when you're sad. And to guide you when you ask for direction. And allow you to be. Thank you for being patient. Loving, caring, heart of gold. But most importantly, my person.
Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven in touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Do you promise to share most laughter during the good times and wipe away her tears during the bad?
I need you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need.
Take Lauren as your wife and companion. You promise to share her laughter during the good times, wipe away Lauren's tears during the bad.
Trust
from this day forward,
me when I say,
the wedding ring is a symbol of unending power, of
baby,
love, and true being. The circular shape has no beginning and no end, representing
baby,
a boundless spiritual connection.
Now that
the ring should be worn proudly as a symbol of our commitment between you and your wife. Even when you find yourselves apart, the rings will provide a powerful reminder of the eternal love you both share. Please repeat after me. I will follow. With this ring, I know. Commit my love to you, Lauren, for all time. Giving you all that I am and all that I will be. Please accept it as a symbol of my love.
You get it.
It does now.
With this ring, I learned.
With this ring, I learned.
In my love to you. Accept this as a symbol of mine.
Please accept this.
Friends and family, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church in the state of California, I now formally pronounce Lauren and Mo to be wife and wife. So let's celebrate this union. Lauren and Mo, you may now. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to present for the first time the Hamiltons.
Somewhere we can all be. My love is
stands on golden sand and watches the ships that go sailing.
That again.
Somewhere on the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms. It's far beyond the star, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there soon. Beyond the shore, as before, happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go see.